Let's learn about islands. There are thousands of islands around the world. What is an island? An island is land that is surrounded by water. The water can be a river, a lake, or the sea or ocean. An island can be any shape or size. How does an island form? The sea level rises and falls each day with the tide now. But years ago, the sea level rose and didn't go back down. So land that used to be part of a continent became an island. Just like the UK. The UK is made up of over 6,000 islands. Another way an island forms is by a volcano erupting. The Hawaiian Islands were formed by volcanoes. Some islands are man-made, like the Palm Islands in Dubai. Depending on where an island is in the world, it can be hot or cold. Antarctica is an island and is so cold that nobody lives there all of the time. Greenland is the biggest island in the world. And even though it is cold, over 50,000 people live there. Australia is an island, but it is called a continent as it is so big. The Galapagos Islands are in the Pacific Ocean, close to the equator, so are really hot. Borneo is a hot island in Asia. Can you see the differences between the islands? Well done. Goodbye.